I don't fear anything other than failure of failing myself. I fear stagnation. I fear sitting still and letting life pass me by and not doing all that I can to be the best that I can. Problem with being in a wheelchair. That was pretty easy for me to accept, in all honesty. I was giving up my racing career at such an early stage in the game, being that I worked my entire life to get to where I was and sacrificing wanting to and getting to chase my dream and basically living in my dream and waking up in my nightmare. I think a lot of the toughest times of my life have made me the man that I am today. The choice to get on the bicycle that I did that day when I broke my neck, because that ultimately changed the direction of my life completely, in the direction of my career, in the direction of every single aspect of who I am. Directed me on this path that I'm on now, with helping people with different abilities and different situations do what they want to do and continue to chase their goals and dreams. Yeah, just the quest, like I said, the quest for perfection, the quest for changing and challenging, pushing the limits. There are no limits in racing, period. I still race because it's the freest thing that I'm able to do. It's just the most, I guess, out of control situation that I have control over. And it's just calculated chaos at its finest.